It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guests this week, Shelley Smith and Dick Gautier. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Oh, I love it. Come, isn't that pretty? Sit down here, sir. Hi, thank you so much. Thank you, everybody. Thank you and welcome. Welcome to Super Password. Thank you, darling. Nice to see you here. Where are you there? Who did that? Oh, it's a guy. I'm sorry, sir. Didn't that sound like a girl to you?
Well, it sure did, but yeah. It looks like a guy.
Yeah, it does. This is the end of the week. Here we are, Friday time. It's been a very eventful, exciting week. I don't know how you feel about it, but I sure feel that way. And it's been wonderful having you both with us, too.
It's been a blast.
Such sharp, good players. And that's, that's what makes this game really work so well, I think. If people are really sharp and really concentrating, it does make it fun. It makes it better, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's a great game. I'm hooked on it myself.
Me too. I hope they are at home as well. Well, Dick, tell us something about what we can watch for you, maybe.
Huh? I have a movie coming on, an ABC Movie of the Week coming on with Pam Dauber and Ann Gillian and Robert Klein, and it's called This Wife for Hire. Is coming on in March.
Okay.
And I think it's cute and good.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
We'll look for that then,
okay.
Won't we? Yes,
thank
we will.
You.
How about you, Shelley? Anything you want to plug?
I have a couple of episodes. I have a Love Boat coming up, and that should be fun to watch. I don't know the date yet, but I think it's sometime in the spring.
It will be fun to watch. Are you in a bathing suit?
They always put you in something as skimpy as possible.
Yeah. Try to get us the date
tasteful,
for that show as soon as you can, will you? Okay, let's meet our players, shall we? Come on in, Janine and Carolyn. If you will. Hello there. Hi, Carolyn. All right, let's start with our challenger first. Janine, you have $200 so far, but you just got here, so tell us about yourself once again.
Okay, I'm a legal secretary from Orange, California.
Okay, that's it, short and sweet.
That's it, yes.
How long have you been a legal secretary?
Off and on. About 7 years.
Well, you could almost be a lawyer then, couldn't you, really?
I could, really.
Yeah, you probably know more than most of the guys around there,
well,
don't you?
Yeah. I'm not going to say anything more because my boss is probably watching.
Whoops, okay, we won't go into it too deeply. Carolyn, you have $1,600 so far. You are champ at the moment, so tell us about yourself again, please.
My name is Carolyn Roberts, and I'm from Texas, and I'm a freelance music consultant. I'm very involved in the very special fine arts festivals, which are music programs for handicapped children.
All right, that's a worthy cause, that's for sure, and a wonderful way to work. I suppose if you said something earlier, I think it was yesterday, I guess it was, that you're doing something that you love. And that's wonderful. Very few of us get a chance to do that. All right, we are in the middle of a game. The score is Carolyn $100 to Janine's $200. This puzzle is worth $300. And if you're ready to go, Shelley, you and Richard will be giving the clue. So take a look at your words, at your word. We'll show the folks at home what the word is, and they have it. And Dick, start us off today.
Rushing.
Hurrying.
Okay, Shelley.
Flashing. Traffic.
Okay. Dick?
Could she repeat her question?
I said flashing.
Flashing.
Flashing. Mm-hmm.
Flashing.
Cashing.
Oh, okay. Here's the fourth and final.
Charming.
Dashing.
Yes, okay.
I got it.
You got it. It hits you sometime in the air, doesn't it?
It's such a relief when the light bulb goes on over
her head. Yeah, they say, oh. Okay, this is for the game, Janine. Let's put it on the board, shall we? There it is. We have dashing. What do you think that could be?
Oh, I'm going to say Julio Iglesias.
Oh, okay. Why not?
He'll like that.
Is it Julio Iglesias? Okay. No, it's not. Okay, here we go. The next word, please. I just realized that no is the same, isn't it? I was going to say, I'll say that in Spanish. No is no. This can't change it. Okay, Shelley, please.
Knifing.
Stabbing.
Okay, Dick.
Cutting.
Slicing.
All right, Shelley.
Dashing. Daring.
Oh, okay, Dick.
Cutting.
Slashing.
Yes,
right.
Okay, she went for a rhyme there. All right, here we go. Dashing and slashing, and you need this to stay in the game, Carolyn.
Is it Zorro?
Yes, it is. Good. Well, I guess we won't see the other clues. Yeah, we might. Slashing. Let's see all of those, guys.
Let's see them all. There we are, Blade, Z, and Hero. You know, between you two, you have not let one of those go past two words.
Oh, really?
No, you got it in one, and you got, no, you got it in one word, and you got it in two. Now you got it in two words. That's amazing. All right, here we go. Oh, no, we don't. We're going to break away for commercial, and then we're going to go right after this message for you. $400 more coming up. All righty, we're back. This is the $400 puzzle. This obviously will settle the issue for today. And whoever wins it gets a chance to go over and play Super Password, which is now worth $20,000. So the money's adding up over there, too. Okay, here we go. Janine and Carolyn will be giving the clues. Take a look on your little monitor. The folks at home will be doing the same thing. There's the word. And Carolyn, if you'll lead us off. I'm sorry. Who's leading us off? Janine is leading us off.
Fat.
Overweight.
Okay.
Hanging.
Sloppy.
Okay.
Excess.
Saggy.
All right, here's the fourth and final clue, Carolyn.
Slab.
Flab.
Yes. Good. Good. Got it. Very good. Got it on the line. Okay. Put it up. We have flab, sir, for the game.
Orson Welles.
Is it Orson Welles? It is not, sir. Terribly sorry. Off we go. Next word, please. Folks at home, got it. Carolyn, continue.
Inducing.
Reducing.
Oh, yeah. Very nice. That's good. Okay. We have flab and reducing for the game again.
Exercise.
Is it exercise? No, well, no, this is the first time we've gone past two clues up there. Okay, here we go. Next word, please. All right, everyone at home has it. We're ready, Carolyn.
Fast.
Slow.
Exactly. Okay, that's... flab reducing slow for the game, Dick.
I'll say diet.
Is it diet? Flab reducing slow. Okay, I don't think it's up there yet. Do you know what it is, Carolyn? Anybody over here? Okay, here we go. Next word, please. There it is, Carolyn.
Gallop.
Run.
All right, Janine, chance to get in here.
Faster.
Canter.
All right, Carolyn.
Pony.
Trot.
Yes, very good. Flab, reducing, slow, trot for the game, sir.
Jog or jogging?
Is it jogging or jog? It is jogging. Nice going. The word you didn't need was exercise. Janine, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's been fun. That's fun.
Yes, well, it was nice of you to come and join us, and you won $200, so at least you... And you get some nice prizes as well, so thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you.
Okay. Congratulations to Carolyn. She now has a shot at playing Super Password for $20,000, and let's go to it. Here we go. Here we go. Well, you've been here before.
Yes.
This time, the stakes have gotten higher, which is good, too, as a matter of fact.
Can you massage you back?
Yeah, okay. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
I should do
I'll
that.
I'll give you 2 hours to stop.
Give me two. We don't have 2 hours, but, well, we could, never mind. Okay, 10 words. I mean, 10. Look, you got me all rattled here. What is it? Is it 10 words or 10 letters?
I think it's 60 it's words, isn't words it?
Yeah.
In 10 seconds.
I think that's it. Okay, 10 words beginning with the letter B, continuing through the letter K, okay? Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10 of them right, I'll give you $20,000. All right? 60 seconds, Mr. Gautier. Let's take a look at the first word, huh? Shall we? Let's put that up. There it is. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready? Okay, here we go. Ready and go.
Shining.
Bright.
Solitaire.
Brilliant.
C.
Serene.
Calm.
D.
Fine. Dainty.
Delicate.
E.
Foe.
Enemy.
F.
Woods.
Forest.
G.
Greta.
Garbo.
H.
Big.
Huge.
Dog.
Husky.
I.
Nuts.
Insane.
J.
Karate.
Judo.
K.
Dog.
Kennel.
House.
Kennel.
Yes! Oh, no, you deserve it. You did great.
It's terrific.
Oh, isn't that nice?
Yes, it's wonderful.
Oh, you signed that, didn't you?
Yes.
Oh, that's probably all your students are watching you, too.
Yes, we have a little signal. This is hello to all my students in Texas. They're taking the show.
Oh, how can we do
that? That's wonderful. Well, congratulations. You won $20,000. You now have $22,300, and we'll break away. Everybody does. That's wonderful.
Oh.
All right, we are back. That's always an exciting moment when someone wins over there. And Caroline, I'm so happy for you. And she said while you were gone that she's going to buy some instruments for her kids in Texas, and it's terrific, gang. I'm really pleased for you. We have a challenger for you, Carolyn. Would you like to meet him now?
Yeah.
He'd like to meet you, too, believe me. Here he is. Come on in, Daniel. Hi. Nice to see you. Well, Daniel, it's nice to have you here. I've been surrounded with lady contestants for quite a while here on our.
It's been nice.
Yes, well, it's nice for you too, as a matter of fact. Tell us about yourself, sir.
Okay, my name is Daniel Moonjan. I'm one of the few remaining natives of Los Angeles. I'm a vegetarian of 10 years. I like to ski, backpack, and play pool, and I'm currently managing the best restaurant in Marina Del Rey.
Huh. Whoa, well, now we all want to ask you 100 questions. First of all, what did you have for lunch today?
Oh, I had a lot of salad.
Yeah.
And some delicious pasta noodles and some bread, and it was just wonderful.
Okay, that sounds good. Now, what's the name of the restaurant? No, we can't do that, can we? Okay. All right, if you're ready to go, here's the first puzzle worth $100, and let's get to it. Shelley and Dick will be giving the clues. Here comes your first word, and everybody at home is getting the word, too. There it is. Shelley, please.
Vanilla?
Chocolate.
Yeah. Yes, okay. Is that ready to start?
This is not for someone who's a health person.
No, you're right. All right, there it is on the board. Daniel, what could that be?
Could it be carob?
Could it be carob? No. You would say that, wouldn't you? Okay, here we go. Next word, please. Popped in there. There it is, Shelley.
Mashed.
Potatoes.
Yes, all right. All food for you in your honor. We have chocolate potato. That can't be right.
Where is that restaurant?
Yes.
Is it fattening food?
Is it fattening food? Well, it is too. All right, here we go. Next word, please. Everybody at home is getting it. There it is on their screen, Shelley, if you'll continue.
Atari.
Game.
All right, Dick.
Brain.
Pardon?
Brain.
Computer.
Yes! She's hot. We have a chocolate potato computer, Carolyn. Sounds like a new vocal group, doesn't it? Here they are, folks. Carolyn, what do you think?
Things that have appeal.
Is it things? Is it things that have appeal?
And we're not up there?
Okay, that's here funny. We go. Next word, please. Oh, here comes the next one. It's up there. Dick, please.
Bison.
Buffalo.
Yes, that's what it is. Chocolate, potato, computer, and buffalo, Carolyn.
I have no idea.
Do you have any idea, Dick?
Mm-mm.
Do you know what it is, Shelley?
I know.
Do you know Daniel?
Yeah.
Well, this team knows, but...
Give us a chance.
Now you gotta get in there. Okay, here comes the next word.
We'll just see.
There it comes now, Dick.
Parts.
Sections.
All right, Shelley.
Reese's
bits. Okay, Dick.
Sections.
Pieces.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, do you know now? Yeah, all right, no, don't say it. It's not your guess. It's Carolyn's guess. We have chocolate, potato, computer, buffalo, and pieces. Carolyn?
Chips.
Is it chips? Yes, it is.
Buffalo.
Yes. On that note of sophistication, buffalo chips, we'll break away for a commercial and come back in just a moment. Don't go away.
Buffalo chips. That's funny.
Okay, here we go. I know you play the game at home and you look at the puzzle and you try and figure it out. I was totally mystified by that, I must say. I didn't get it for the longest time. You guys got it pretty quickly, didn't you?
When Buffalo came up, we were sure we were right.
Buffalo, well, I know where your minds are.
Yeah, Buffalo chips did it for sure. Here's the $200 puzzle, and Carolyn and Daniel will be giving the clues, so take a look at your monitors, and everybody at home will do the same thing. And Daniel, you'll start us off with a clue to Shelley.
Old.
Ancient.
Yes. Very good. Okay, we have ancient, Shelley.
Is it Methuselah?
Thank you for not looking at me when you said that. Is it Methuselah? No.
No, it's not.
Okay, next word, please. Everybody at home is getting it. They have it. Daniel?
Japanese?
Chinese.
Yes, very good. We have ancient Chinese.
Confucius?
Is it Confucius? Well, that's the end of my guesses. I don't know about you.
Too easy, right?
Okay, I'm thinking about it. Oh, here we go. Next one, please. Next word, and you have it at home. And Daniel, we're ready.
Milled.
Ground.
Okay, Carolyn?
What did he say?
Milled. Okay, Daniel.
Carbon.
Copy.
Okay, here's the fourth and final clue, Carolyn.
Tissue.
Paper.
That's the one. Good clue. Ancient Chinese paper, sir.
Is it papyrus?
Is it papyrus? No, I don't think so. Yeah, well, it could have been Egyptian by way of China. They could have stolen it.
I know no other word for old paper.
Was it originally papyrus, and then some guy stammered and said papyrus? Is that what it was?
Okay. It was Mel Tillis.
Mel Tillis named that.
Okay. Here's your papyrus.
Here we go. Next word, please. Carolyn, it's your turn.
Wind.
Breathe.
Yes. Very nice. Very good. Ancient Chinese paper breeze.
So what? Ancient Chinese paper breeze. I don't know.
Ancient Chinese paper. Oh, I have an idea. Yeah, I do too, but I don't know. It's not too solid. Next word, please, if you will. Everybody at home is saying, "You dummy, Bert. You don't know what it is." Okay, Carolyn.
Plaything.
Toy.
Yes. All right. Ancient Chinese paper breeze and toy, sir.
Well, go fly it. Go fly a kite.
Yeah, is it a kite? Yes, it is.
Finally.
That's it. Nice going. I didn't have an idea up till then. I was thinking Chinese lantern, you know, things like that.
Finally.
Okay. Congratulations to you with our score, $300 to zero. And that sound means the ever-present cash word is yours to play once again, Dick.
Okay.
You know how we do this. Three chances to communicate the word to Carolyn. Today, the cash word is worth $4,000. Now, I know you've had a shot at this before, and it's mounted up a little bit. So let's show everybody at home what it is. You get the money right now. Carolyn has nothing to do with the overall score. You know that. All right, there's the word, and you're ready, take a look at it, Dick. There you go. We're ready for clue number one.
Perfect.
Flawless.
All right, clue number two, sir.
Ridiculous.
All right, here we are, third and final clue.
Rhyme.
Oh, sorry. Good clues, tough to get. Tell her what it was, Dave.
The word is sublime. from the ridiculous to the sublime. I was trying to get the opposite.
Yeah, that's
a tough word.
It was hard, but there were very good clues. It just was real hard, gang. Hey, we don't always give away $4,000 that easily, you know?
That's right.
Okay, next time the cash word will be worth $5,000, but for the moment, we're going to break away for a commercial, and then we'll come back and play some more Super Password. That was fun. We have no time, so we'll have to say thank you to Dick and Shelley, and we'll see you two back here next week. Thank you. See you next time on Super Password. Bye-bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive the Hoover Concept 2, a two-in-one cleaning force featuring a built-in hand vacuum for cleaning furniture, stairs, dusting, and more. Concept 2 furnished by Hoover. And some of our departing contestants will receive Lazy Boys recliner rocker chair. You may enjoy quality and comfort as you rock, recline, or relax. Furnished by Lazy Boys. Skyway's newest luggage for easier handling on stairs, curbs, and tight places. Luggage on wheels, outdoor twist fabrics and colors, including new coffee brown furnished by Skyway. Ray-Ban leather sunglasses, classic styles with rich leather accents, plus sun-sensitive gradient fashion lenses for wear indoors and out furnished by Bausch & Lomb. Professional Tool King socket set for the do-it-yourselfer from Pro Hardware, where you get pro advice plus a real good price. Now, Diet 7-Up has 100% NutraSweet and no saccharin. Diet 7-Up, the best is even better. This is Gene Woods speaking for Super Password. A Mark Goodson Television Production.